Swift coming off the bench, giving Kyle Gasol a rest. And when Strolla has been on the floor, he's been taking advantage of Brad Miller and blocking shots on the other end.
Well, here's a big move by Strolla. Obviously got not only the momentum going for the Grizzlies, but the momentum for Strolla, and it's 8 straight points for him. 10 points tonight, 4 rebounds. Obviously, it's a great night for Strolla. Problem is, the Grizzlies aren't making any stops. Beat 8 in a row for Strolla, but all 8 were answered by Sacramento, so you look up and you're still down 10. It's okay. We talked earlier in the game that Sacramento